Something's up.
The cauldron door is blocked, but if I can get in and reach its core, I can get more overrides. I'll have to find another entrance. Part of the cauldron. Might be my way in. Time to find the core. Huh. Sure, water canister makes an uplift when it hits the wolf's block. Looks like there's a door on the other side of the chamber. Might lead to the core. Great. Might be useful. Keep going. The bridge. Should make getting around easier. Good. Another bridge. worked? Guess I need to weigh down the panel. Disrupted the Cauldron's operations. The drones keep dropping chill butter canisters. I have to cool this place down. Uh-oh, company!
Whoa!
Well, guess I know what left all those eggs I saw earlier. Getting closer to the core. But where to now? Whoa, it's moving. I think I can steer this thing. I'll need to get past that big shield. Another Chillwater drone. That's a lot of eggs. With the cauldron malfunctioning, that machine's had free reign of the place. And here come the sting spawn.
More stink spawn? Sure, why not?
I don't know which is worse, the machine or its eggs. Guess I'm going down. note. Let's see what it does. I'll keep some extra on hand. All right, shield's down. Might be able to get to the core now. Across the way. Could lead to the core. Made it. The machine really made itself at home in here.
Decided to show yourself, huh?
Now to get the data. Fresh air. And no sting spawn in sight.
Thank you.